Hello friends, welcome to our channel Bulls vs Bears Trading. In this video we'll be talking about a complete idiot wave cycle which Nifty and Bank Nifty has finished in the market. So Nifty and Bank Nifty has finished a complete 8 wave cycle called as a bull market cycle, and now we are going to enter into a new phase of cycle, and that is a new bull market. So we are going to see the count of the idiot wave in the Nifty and Bank Nifty. So here to this is your wave 1. So this is from the year 2009 till 2020. So this year was very bad for everyone. In the 2009 we have started our first impulse. So this is your first impulse for the upside, and this is your A B C, that is a flat correction, and this is your wave 2, wave 3 for the upside, and wave 4 for the downside, and wave 5 an elongated wave, same like this. Wave 1 and a wave 2 correction, wave 3 and a wave 4 correction, and a wave 5 followed by A B C correction. So here we have wave 1 for the upside followed by A B C correction. So this is a flat correction, you can see a flat correction over here. If you so just observe this diagram, so you can see the flat correction over here, how it looks like. You can see the correction in a 1 2 3, again 1 2 3, and 1 2 3. So you can see the same moves over here. One, two, three, till here, and one more wave for the downside. So you can see this wave, this is a flat correction same as here. So this is a impulse and this is a correction. Nifty has Bank Nifty has completed this wave 2 over here, and the count continues. Wave 1 and a wave 2, wave 3 till here, and a wave 4, and a wave 5 till here. So here we have a flat correction, and now we have got a zigzag over here. This is our zigzag. So wave 1 followed by flat, and a wave 3 followed by a zigzag correction, and a wave 5. And in this wave 5 we have so many subdivisions. This is your wave 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So this is a wave 1 with a zigzag correction, wave 3 followed by a flat correction, you can see this flat, and wave 5. So Nifty, Bank Nifty has finally completed wave 1 2 3 4 5, same like this. Wave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we need to see an ABC correction. So ABC, so here we have this is your A, B, and a C wave. So this is mostly an expanded flat. So this is how an expanded flat looks like. You can see this one, this diagram, this middle one. It extends above this and goes below this A wave. So B wave extends above this height of A wave, and C wave goes below this low of A wave. Here also same thing has happened. Whatever is the height of A wave, B wave has crossed this height of A wave and went higher, and the bottom of this A wave has been crossed here. So we have completed our complete cycle of a bull market. So this is wave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ABC. Here also same thing. Wave 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, ABC wave has finished. And now if you go into the lower time frame, that is I am taking an hourly chart. So as you can see, we have finished our C wave over here. I'm just deleting these things. So C wave has finished over here, and now we have got a new impulse. That is, so this is our new wave, wave one, followed by a flat correction, A, B, and a C wave. So these are our waves. So just like we are in this formation now, wave 1 is finished and wave 2. So now we will go into the wave 3, wave 4, wave 5 formation. So right now we have finished our wave 1 and wave 2. So we are starting our wave 3. This is the start of wave 3, followed by a small correction and a wave again higher. This is our Elliott wave count on Nifty Bank. And also if you see the correction in the weekly, Nifty has come below 50%. So you can see Nifty has given a 50% discount. So the correction was 50%, right? From the top of 32,000, we fell till 17,500 to 18,000. So around 50% discount was given by the market. So we have completed a complete cycle. So it counts to us now wave 1 and 2. Now we'll again going to the new heights of a wave 3. So this cycle is going to continue. And in the Nifty we have wave 1 over here. So we have taken a monthly chart. In the weekly, so this is our wave 1, followed by A, B, C over here. C finished over here. Wave 2, a wave 3 over here, and a wave 4, and a wave 5 till here. In this we have wave 1, 2, 3, ABC correction. So wave 4 is finished and a wave 5 till here. This is your A, B, and a C wave. Okay, so let me just put it. Wave 1, 2, 3, 4, and a fifth wave till here. Followed by, this is your A, B, C wave. So in the daily, in a lower time frame also, so we have finished our ABC correction over here. This is our new impulse, wave 1, followed by A, B wave, and a C wave. So this is a running flat. If you can identify this, or so this is how a running flat looks like. So we have a flat going, we have a B wave going above this A wave, and a C wave finishing in mid of this B wave. So this B wave crosses the height of this wave, and this C wave stays in between this B wave. Same thing has happened. Impulse, A wave, B wave has crossed this high, and C wave stopped in the mid of this B wave. Okay, so wave 1 is finished, wave 2 also finished. Here we have wave 1 followed by wave 2 correction till here. Now we are entering into the wave 3. So it says that we have completed a long term bull cycle, and we are entering into a fresh new cycle. So whatever that this cycle has to be finished, this cycle has finished, and we are starting again this cycle, and we are at this phase. We are at the phase of this wave 1. So there is so much time for investing and trading purposes. So this is our Elliott wave count on a Nifty and Bank Nifty. Hope you all like it. So thanks for watching.